the big deal.
YouTube, hello. I wear the same shirt every day. We're here to review the right. Trigun. The Trigun game. The doll. So here's the back. I was gonna buy one used for $25. But then I saw this baby unopened for $50. I mean, come on, bruh. All right, this apparently doesn't come with the glasses, but it has, it's a fabric, okay? It's a fabric coat. It's pretty cool. The gun opens. There's a cat. There's a hand. Okay. So, you know, collectors don't want it opened, so we're going to open this right now. This was signed by Stephen Hawking, guys. Oh, yeah! It's like a Chinese trick. Oh, my Lord, I love it. Dude, it smells like old clothing. This thing's awesome. Look at this thing. Dude, this thing looks just like the show, man. Wow. Okay. It feels like sexual chocolate. Sexual chocolate. Oh.
Get this box out of here.
He's bound by plastic ties. Should we release him, guys? I'm gonna do it anyway.
Doesn't matter what you guys say.
No, most openers, they just open the dumb shit no one cares about first. I'm opening Bash first. I don't care about the stupid cat. We're looking at the main thing everyone wants to see. So, you know, you can always rebox it. I don't know why people don't unbox it. Listen, what am I supposed to do? Keep it in my room for 90 years just to sell it for $10 more? That's such a sad thing to think about. I'm trying to open the box. So they made his gloves brown. I like that though. It's very unique.
Oh. Get the other crap that. Oh my god.
This is okay, the inside was not as detailed, but close.
Close? You gotta look for the pee.
I mean, that's fine. You're not gonna notice. Dude, this thing, I'm gonna break this right now. See, I don't think you can pose him. Like, oh god, I feel like an idiot. I feel like I wasted my money. I mean, it's an interesting doll. Only one ever. You can't really pose him, I think. There's not much you can do. He just stands still. This is a weird doll. I'm not sure what to think about this. His arms, you can't move his arms.
What the hell is, I got scammed.
Oh, you can. His arms move. Okay, so they move and stuff. I'm just damaging him. It's pretty cool, man. It's pretty cool. It's an interesting doll, to say the least. I think his legs are longer. I don't know. Something. It's pretty close, though. This looks really good. It reminds me of the anime. It's very bright, big coat. It's pretty good. You know, I saw a black cat this morning try to offer him some chicken. He wouldn't take my chicken. It was a stray cat. Like, what else are you gonna eat? He refused my chicken. The cat's pretty cool.
No.
Dude, they should make a cat plush. What are they doing? What are they doing? They don't know. Be perfect. I'm gonna just put that where no one will ever see it again. Dude, now that's a gun. No guns on stream? This isn't. You're all going down today. Don't move, guys. Don't move. You put it in the microwave for 10 seconds. There it is. Spoiler alerts. Spoilers, guys. Leave now, but right now I'm about to show you the robot arm, guys. That's pretty cool. This is before he got the updated version. All right, so if you like that video, please subscribe to my channel. Just hit the button there or there, you know, or there or there. Give me all your money. Sub to everything I do. Look at everything I do. Just give me everything.